get up and put your makeup on, boo. Look cute. No matter what you're going through in life, understand that I love you. God love you. This is a time to be happy and to be thankful for everything that you have and everything that you've been through, because everything that you've been through was necessary for the blessings that you are coming into in 2018. Listen to me. Get up. You are beautiful. You are smart. You are kind. You are important. Get up and put your makeup on. And get up and get out of that house and go and be around people that love you. Not people that fuck with you for what you got to give them, but people that really, really, really do love you. Get your ass up. Get out of that house. If you are at work, when you leave that job, if you don't have your shit on, go put your shit on and go be around people that fuck with you for who you are. Get up. Be happy that you got breath in your body, life in your body. There's so many people that didn't make it this year to Christmas. Get your ass up and be happy. Be thankful for what you have. Be thankful for who you are and what you are walking into. Walk in your purpose. Be proud. Be happy. Be merry. Be jolly. Be grateful that God laid there and died. Stay asleep. Be glad. If you don't have no money for Christmas, let me tell you something. Christmas is not all about gift giving. It's about being grateful. I promise you, you know somebody that didn't make it to this Christmas. They was here yesterday and they ain't here today. Get your ass up and be grateful for what you have. Be grateful for who you are and what you are. If you're going through something, baby, get in your journal. Get on your knees and start praying that God bring you out of what you're going through. And just be happy. Be grateful for the things that